Where do we have all our problems in America? Not at the state level run by Republicans, but in our cities that are mostly controlled by Democrat mayors and Democrat city councilmen and women. So the only place the Democrats have control are in our cities, and they're doing a terrible job. That's where you see liberal policies, that's where you see high taxes, that's where you see street crime.